Day one of UH Warrior football team's training camp opened today. Rob DeMello is here. He's a happy man, and he has a rundown on the first day of fall camp. Rob?
That's right, Justin. Now just 30 days away from its season opener on the road against Southern California. First-year head coach Norm Chow and his Warriors hit the gridiron this afternoon at Cook Field, jump-starting the first of 16 training camp practices. Those will be held over the next 14 days, both on campus and at the Hickam Air Force Base. A total of 54 returning letter winners are suited up in black and white, and a handful of position battles are still up in the air, including at quarterback. Tonight at 6, we'll have much more from day one of training camp, including reaction from Coach Chow. Plus, we'll tell you where opponent number one, USC, is ranked in the USA Today preseason coaches poll. Rob DeMello, KHON2 Sports.